история del mio arrivo a Kiev è molto.
Впервые я приехал в Киев в 2004 году.
I first arrived to Kiev in 2004. At that time I was playing in a music band. My musician friends and I decided to travel by train to Eastern Europe. To tell the truth, back then Kiev was just a name for us, just another city, and I knew nothing about it.
Я не имел ни малейшего представления.
When you think of Paris, the first thing that comes to mind is the Eiffel Tower. When you think of Rome, you have the Colosseum in mind. But I did not have such an associative image about Kiev. I remember the morning when we arrived at the railway station. I did not understand anything. I could not even read anything. I thought I was in a different world. On foot, ourselves, without GPS or Google, we reached Krasnodar, and I just fell in love with this city. I liked the fact that Kiev was different from any other city I had ever seen before. Then we went to Moscow, but the impression was not so strong. With Kiev, it was love at first sight. Later, I was fortunate enough to return to Kiev as I studied the methodology of teaching foreign languages and decided to write a scientific paper in Kiev. From that moment on, I settled here. My life after the first visit to Kiev has not changed much. Our people have much in common. This is the love for family and the love for traditions.
Kiev – большой город, в котором есть все.
Kiev is a big city and it has everything to offer. You can easily find an Italian restaurant here or meet with different people. I do not have any oligarch friends. The majority of my acquaintances are ordinary people who have a passionate love for culture. This quality, unfortunately, is not always shared by the Italians themselves. Young people who come to us, they like opera, theater, Italian opera, while we Italians do not go to the opera anymore. We do not know what is happening in the operas La Bohème and Rigoletto.
Однако я заметил и то, что отличает украинцев от итальянцев.
However, I noticed what distinguishes Ukrainians from Italians. For me, it was a shock. Maybe it's the remains of the Soviet times, but anyway, many people here work automatically, like robots, without any pleasure. When I was a student, I worked in a big supermarket. It was not my cup of tea, I did not feel enthusiastic about it. Therefore, I advise everyone, try to understand what you really like, what makes you happy. For example, I always liked being with people.
Мне, к примеру, всегда нравилось быть с людьми. Я предпочту 8 часов подряд читать лекции.
I would prefer to deliver lectures 8 hours in a row, rather than sitting in an office at the computer.
Когда я переехал в Украину, с одной стороны, я видел, насколько украинцы любят мою.
When I moved to Ukraine, on the one hand, I saw how much Ukrainians love my culture, my language, and on the other hand, I noticed that the work of teachers of language schools was not always professional. Then I met Svetlana Martynenko, a marketing specialist. And we decided that I could teach, and Svetlana knew how to manage the company and work with clients. So we decided to try. The only thing that was missing was the actual school. We wanted a place that would work with enthusiasm and hold various events. We started our school having almost no money.
За время нашей работы мы добились значительного результата.
During our work, we have achieved a significant result. After all, everything we did was with love and enthusiasm.
Fabrizio De Andrea, в его честь мы назвали наш центр.
Fabrizio De Andrea, we named our center in his honor. This is the Italian author performer who I admire the most. At first, I was surprised that people knew the singer Puro, the group Ricci e Poveri, who are excellent performers, of course, but no one knew Fabrizio De Andrea. I think that Fabrizio is a unique singer.
Такой человек рождается раз в тысячу лет. Он поет в своей уникальной манере.
Such a person is born once in a thousand years. He sings in his own unique manner, and although in translation the magic of his words is lost, I advise everyone to get acquainted with his work. I really like the song about the chemist from the album Non al denaro, non all'amor, no alco. Fabrizio De Andrea in this song tells about a man who thoroughly studied science, but he did not understand why there was love between people. Spring does not knock on your door, it just enters confidently. As the smoke penetrates every crevice, It has the lips of pulp and hair of wheat. What a fear, what a desire that it takes you away.
Он настолько был важен в моей жизни, что я просто обязан был.
He was so important in my life that I just had to give his name to the school. Sometimes there were funny things when students thought that Fabrizio De Andre was me.
А потом они рассказывают своим друзьям, что вчера у меня был урок с Фабрицио.
And then they told their friends that they had a lesson with Fabrizio De Andre the other day, to which there was a response that he was dead. There have been such bizarre situations.
Единственная школа имени Фабрицио Де Андре, которая признана его одноименным фондом.
We are the only school named after Fabrizio De Andre, which is recognized by its eponymous foundation. We are also the only private language school in Ukraine that can issue international certificates of knowledge of the Italian language of the University of Siena.
Также у нас есть летняя школа в городе Санремо.
Our selection of people who work with us in the center is very serious. Also, we have a summer school in Sanremo. Now we are preparing for the opening of the school in Turin this winter.
Студентами являются самые разные люди. Мы можем преподавать бабушке, для которой Италия была мечтой юности, или учить ребенка.
Our students are so diverse. We can teach a grandmother for whom Italy has always been the dream of youth, or we can teach a child who just wants to go to Italy.
Сертификат — это прекрасная мотивация, потому что для достижения результата важно ставить конкретные цели.
And the international certificate is a great motivation, because to achieve the desired result, it is important to set specific goals. The certificate is recognized all over the world. It is especially important for those who are going to use Italian at work. Every year we organize an event dedicated to Italian Christmas. We show the difference in the celebration of Christmas in Italy itself, between the north and the south. Everything depends on the Italian region. A classic dish is, of course, lasagna. And they also serve many different appetizers, salads and meat, for sure. Since I'm a vegetarian, my family has to look for an alternative. As for sweets, we serve panettone. It is a traditional Christmas cake for all of Italy.
Это традиционный рождественский кулич для всей Италии.
Another tradition is that we always go to church for service. After that, we meet with friends and give each other chocolates.
За пять лет ажиотаж к нашему рождественскому фестивалю возрос.
Over the last five years, the hype over our Christmas festival has increased. We hold this event in a large hall as more and more people who love our culture come to us. It was the Italian culture that first entered people's houses, and it happened through songs, through the Sanremo festival. During those years, it was hard to find a house where people wouldn't be listening to the songs of Adriano Celentano. Our task now is to preserve this love for the culture of Italy. Kyiv is my city, which I really love, especially in the spring when everything is blossoming and people go for a walk in parks and rejoice the end of the cold weather and the imminent spring. I'm happy here. In this city, I realized my dream of opening a cultural center. If Kyiv was a person, then I would say he was the first to believe in me, and he was the first I entrusted with my dreams.